Guys, Alex Ryan here. Now, if you're looking to start an Amazon business here in Australia and you're looking for some tools to help you with finding good products, to getting profit calculations, to estimating your cost, that kind of thing. If you're looking to get started and you're not too sure where the next step is, I'm going to show you a tool which we use, and it's something that some of my students use as well, especially if you're based here in Oz, in the down under, right? And it's a really good tool. So as you can sort of see here, I'm just on the Amazon page. I've got some shoes in the background, as you can sort of see. Now, this tool is a really awesome tool. If you want to access this on the screen, there will be a link, right, where you can access this tool and find it, right? But it's a great tool, especially for Amazon Australia, if you want to sell on Amazon Australia. Now, if you want to sell on Amazon, Europe or America or Canada, it still works really good, right? And it's a free tool. That's what I love about it, all right? It's actually, it's free. You can actually do, it's limited in terms of searches, but it's a great tool. So it's actually telling me here, as you can sort of see, it's telling me multiple things. It's telling me the category, the brand, the actual product, right? You can see here the bestseller rank, the price. It actually does work out a bit of a net price as well, right? Because it does work out the FBA fee, which is awesome, right? It actually does the FBA calculation for you, all right? For this particular product. Because some people are like, I know I'm gonna be paying Amazon FBA fees. How much? Like what the heck, what am I paying? All right, so this actually estimates the fee for you, all right? Tells you the reviews, all that kind of stuff, the rating and the sales volume. I believe this is, monthly sales and the revenue, right? And the listing quality score. Now, this tool, like I said, is great for Amazon Australia sellers who want to list on Amazon Australia, but even if you want to list in the US market, which is what I call the big dog market, all right, rough, all right? So even if you want to list on that market, this is still a great tool. So, as you can sort of see here, let's say for example, we're interested in, let's say this one right here, right? It's doing $7,000 a month. It's got 136 sales, okay, coming in per month. It's got reviews, 83 reviews. It's fulfilled by merchant, okay, from this one right here. They're just tuxedo shoes, okay? Now, there's a little thing here called product tracker, and the reason why I use the product tracker, we're just gonna add that to the product tracker, all right? And click there, and you can sort of see here in the top right corner somewhere, there we go. It's been added, right? Now, the reason why you use it is because you wanna make sure the sales are even. You wanna make sure, you don't wanna just look at this and go, wow, this is great, because this month could have been a special month. It could have been tuxedo month, right? And everyone's buying their tuxedo shoes. So you wanna make sure it's consistent and standard the next month. So that's why you use a product tracker. So that way it will track the product and show you that it is on average, the sales are on average consistently the same, rather than one up one month and then down the next month, all right? It does a few other things, right? It actually tells you the profit. Now, this is what I love about it. So it's this particular product here, profit calculator. You can sort of see here the product cost. I'm assuming it's 12 bucks. I put shipping cost in here, the CPC cost. Now, you do kind of have to, have something in here, right? The taxes, I'm estimating some of these. It does estimate your monthly profit as well, which is kind of cool. All right, so it does give you a bit of a profit calculation. So guys, definitely check out the tool. It's on this page. It's a tool for, especially if you want to sell on Amazon Australia, but also the other markets as well. But what I like about it is free. Like, you can actually do enough searches. I believe you got a free amount of searches every day, and it gives you great data. So guys, check it out. My name's Alex Ryan. Thanks for joining me. I'll talk to you real soon. Bye-bye for now. The number one factor for success on Amazon comes down to your product. That's essentially it. It comes down to your product. If you don't have an awesome product, it's not gonna sell. No matter how good your marketing is, it's just not gonna sell. So most people go down the shotgun strategy, which is they have a shotgun, they try like 20 different products and fingers crossed, hope that it works, right? But that's no way to build a successful Amazon business, right? So you need to make sure that the product that you're selling is gonna be a killer, it's gonna be a winning product. That's how you make money on Amazon. You know, some people say they don't have the time, they don't have the money, they don't have the experience. Their husband won't let them, their wife won't let them, their pet rock won't let them. And listen, you've got two choices, right? You either make excuses or you make money. You can't do both, right? You either do one or the other. Now, personally, I would rather make money. I don't know about you. right? But that's something you got to commit to. Are you ready to make money? Are you committing to success? Are you ready to start your business on Amazon? It's a good question for you. Are you ready to find your hot product? Are you ready to launch your Amazon empire?